This video was made possible by Rust-Oleum, who have helped recoat and protect our lab's walls for years by donating thousands of gallons of paint.